Hi everyone, Thao here. Samsung just released another update to their Good Luck 2018 app. The update contains primarily optimization and bug fixes, but one of the biggest takeaway is Good Luck is now compatible with Samsung's Android P and their new user interface, One UI. This is great news as I was worried that Good Luck, especially One Hand Operation Plus, would be incompatible with the Android P update scheduled for January. The most exciting part of this update has to be the introduction of a new app called NavStar. If you caught into Samsung's naming scheme by now, you probably guessed it has something to do with the navigation bar customization, and you'd be absolutely correct. Similar to Multistar, NavStar is only compatible with Android 8.1 and up. This means it's only compatible with the Note 9. My Galaxy S9 and my husband's S9 Plus are still on Android 8.0 and unfortunately aren't compatible. I do have it installed on my Note 9, so let's dive into the app and see what it's all about. Open Good Luck 2018, NavStar is located right at the very bottom and the tagline states, create your own navigation bar. Once you launch the app, you're greeted with an on and off switch at the very top. Switching it on naturally enables the app. NavStar comes with 10 pre-created layouts that you can customize and tweak by long pressing and selecting edit. Once in edit, you have the ability to customize things like the background color, button layout, and icons. I'll go over each in a little more detail in just a second. Heading back to the NavStar main page, if you don't like any of the presets, don't worry. At the top, you'll see a new configuration button. Hitting this will allow you to customize your own navigation bar. Starting with background color, you have 7 color options. I was hoping that Samsung would add more color options, but this is what we have to work with. Maybe in a future update? Moving on to the button layout tab, there are 4 options. Default is the current layout where the 3 navigation buttons are equally spread across the navigation bar. Right aligned will squeeze all the buttons to the right, whereas left aligned will squeeze all the buttons to the left. I'm a big fan of this as it shows Samsung's dedication to making the phone more user-friendly, taking into account whether someone is right-handed or left-handed. The 4th layout is called Add Button. In here, you can add up to 2 more fully functional buttons to the navigation bar. So for example, you can add a camera button and a screen off button. You can also realign the buttons to your liking by long pressing and dragging it into position. I've personally found the screen off and screen capture buttons to be useful additions for my workflow. There's quite a few extra buttons that you can add. I haven't tested them all out, but it's great to see Samsung adding extra functionality to the navigation bar. The final tab is the icons page. In here, you have the ability to adjust the transparency of the icons. Moving the slider to the left makes the icons less visible. All your navbar icons, including the adaptive ones, are listed at the very bottom. Clicking on an icon allows you to actually customize the icons individually. There are a bunch to choose from, but what's interesting is that Samsung is actually letting you use your own photos as icons. Just make sure the image isn't too large and it should work. Talk about customization, right? Some of the icons are colored and that's what the menu above them is for. Switching adaptive icons on will maintain the icon colors. If you switch it off, then they will show up in grayscale instead. Once you're happy with the look, just hit save and voila, your newly fully customized navigation bar is applied. I also found that if you're running a Samsung theme that themes the navigation bar, NavStar won't work. You'll need to switch back to the default theme that comes with the phone. I'm really digging NavStar. The Good Luck developers definitely deserve some praise for their dedication to making phone customization much more user-friendly. With each update, Good Luck 2018 continues to impress me. I really like the direction Samsung is headed with their user-centric and customizable software. As always, I thank you all so much for watching. Until the next one, peace. Bye.